I'm Jesus Christofferson.
And I'm Jehovah C. Clark, and welcome to Stunt Armageddon.
It's a landmark night in the world of stunts, and all the big international names are here, like rookie stuntman Skip Butler, stunt groupie Amy Nitrate, and everyone's favourite shit for brains auto technician, Spanners Watson. Go, Spanners!
This gang have been working flat out all day under the tutelage of this man, Dick Johansson.
What a great guy.
Possibly the world's best stunt coordinator. Look at this footage of him in action, taken only moments ago.
What? Ship reception. Move van closer.
No details too small for this man.
Van closer, go on, move van.
Oh look, he's moving the satellite van closer now. That's going to ensure that all of New Zealand sees the full glory of this stunt. He's got to get that van as close to the action as possible.
Dick Johansson, what a fucking great guy.
Oh, and we're going live now. Here he is. Making his way out to the gantry at death.
You know what to do.
Douse with vodka there for good luck.
Good little boy. Right. Now what window is it?
What a showman.
That one.
All right.
Here we go.
Let's do
it's
it.
It's almost time to... Oh, wait a minute. What's he doing?
Oh, my God.
No!
He's at the wrong window.
That's that trajectory. Randy will probably miss the polar piranha. Someone's got to call off the stunt. Hasn't anyone noticed? Who's in fucking charge?
No, mate, you're going to miss the call.
It's too late, mate. Randy's in the zone.
He's away. No! The stunt's gone horribly wrong.
They've killed him.
Let's go to the replay.
Peter Jackson and Russell Crowe are going to be pissed. Randy has ruined thousands of pounds worth of electrical equipment.
Oh, this is terrible. Somebody please find that poor fuss body. Oh, Randy Campbell is toast. R.I.P.
Holy fuck! The pirates and Barker have set the corpse on fire!
He's alive! Campbell's alive! Somebody help him!
Looks like that. Oh my God, he's been accidentally knocked into the pool of deadly piranha! There's a feeding frenzy on his balls!
This is the worst thing I've ever witnessed in the world of stunts! It's a fucking shambles! What the fuck is this?
The Royal Society for the Prevention of Cruelty Against Fish!
I'm pretty mad about those piranha! And what's this? Stick Johansson! He's running away!
Oh, Randy's being beaten within an inch of his life! This is horrific!
And meanwhile, the stunt coordinator's running away! Oh, that's shameful to
say! This is embarrassing for our entire nation! This is a shameful, shameful act!
Oh, I can't believe it! This is a terrible, terrible day!
Come on!
Okay, well, that all seems to have gone quite well.
Hey, with Olivia Pichet.
Oh, sorry.
This is from me.